In this video, I'll be showing you the best NVIDIA filters for Black Ops 7. Start by opening the NVIDIA app. If you don't have it, then I'll include the link in the description. Select Graphics from the side, then make sure you're on the Program Settings tab. Find and select Black Ops 7. If you don't see it, then you may need to select Black Ops 6 or the application with a Call of Duty or BO7 logo. Scroll down and find the Driver Settings heading, then select RTX Dynamic Vibrance and set it to on. If you don't have an RTX graphics card, then don't worry, as I'll be showing settings that will work for you as well. Set the intensity to 45 and the saturation boost to 100, then click Apply. Go to the side and select Settings. Make sure you're on the Features tab, then turn on the NVIDIA Overlay and Game Filters if they aren't already. Open Black Ops 7 and open the Game Overlay. The default shortcut is Alt-Z. Select Game Filter, then head up and select the first filter. RTX Dynamic Vibrance should already be added. If it's not, then add it. Open the settings, then make sure Intensity is set to 45 and Saturation Boost is set to 100. Close the settings. Find and add a Details filter. Open the Details filter settings. Set Sharpen to 23, Clarity to 20, HDR Toning to 26, and Bloom to 0. Close the settings when done. If you don't have an RTX graphics card, then select one of the filter profiles. Head down and add a color filter. Open the color settings, then set Tint Color to 0, Tint Intensity to 10, Temperature to 4, and Vibrance to about 65. You can adjust the vibrance up or down if you want. Close the color settings, then go down and add a Brightness Contrast filter. Open the Brightness Contrast filter options, then set Exposure to 8, Contrast to 2, Highlights to 26, Shadows to 40, and Gamma to 10. If your game looks too washed out, then adjust the gamma to suit. Close the settings again, then go down and select the Details filter. Expand the Detail filter settings, then set Sharpen to 23, Clarity to 25, HDR Toning to 23, and Bloom to 0. Close the Game Overlay, and you will now have the best NVIDIA filter settings for Black Ops 7. Please consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.